Okay, so this is scheme tree. We are on the play. And this end is fine. Keep. Keep and lead off with the stomping ground, I guess. I want to be able to take islands with Misty. Yes. Suspend. Jeez. So lucky. Now we will remand pretty much every 2 mana cast, I think every card he plays. Yeah. That seems fine. Cryptic command. Okay, so now take another island off to search for tomorrow and hope to draw another one. Okay, cast. We actually did. I don't know if I want to play it. I don't think I want to play untapped. I will play it tapped. Or maybe if I draw this card, I can be able to dig. No, I just no. I don't want to play to life. Yeah. I want to save my life since I mean, his clock is very, it's very low here. He has to play like something like Rancor or Ethereum Armor, and if he doesn't play a land first, I will is a charm death. Unless I think I would just take and then chaining a bunch of cryptic command and dig through time up to play Scapeshift first to write 0 life. So he's also at 17 life points. So if he doesn't play like Daybreak Coronet or Spirit Link, we will be able to win on 7 lands. If we do Escape Shift always. Taps a lot of mana, play Daybreak Coronet there. I would counter. Okay, so it just attacked for 2, which is very good. I drew another dig through time, which I'm fine with. I sit here on 5 lands and 2 digs in hand, so I feel okay. Okay, just let this resolve. Let's see, if he plays another Daybreak Coronet, what do I do? Yeah, I think I will counter tap. Since drawing the cards, I don't think it's very relevant when having 2 dig through times in hand. I would just save myself 4 point of damage. Just counter and spell. Good to a response. That's fine. It was a good draw. Okay. Well, here the only things I do, the only thing I can do is like cryptic command. Maybe upkeep cryptic command, draw, tap, then play dig through time for Yeah, it's very unlikely for me to win. If I play the E or knight, it's just bad. I have to search for. Nah, just play command here. Yes. Top creature your opponent control, draw a card. That's what I want to do. Hope to draw Fracturing Gust. Natos Claim, that is good. Spirit Mantle, Pluma Puna and Catria gets protection from creatures. That is fine, okay. So Natos Claim was not good. I don't wanna play it now. Sakura Tribelder, let me block. So the Bicarnate gives it first strike vigilance lifelink. This just so if I take out the protection from creatures, I can block. Yes. Just gain a bunch of life but still stays under. Yeah, okay. Do I want to play Dig now? Yes, I think I do. Yeah, I think I do. I can hit something like land and Fracturing Gust. So there was the Scapeshift there. And the land. So I would take for sure Scapeshift. Maybe a land. So that next turn I can win. My opponent has a zero card in hand. So maybe. If I take here Sakura Tribe Elder. Sorry, if I play Sakura Tribe Elder, I will be able to block. If he doesn't draw Rancor or another Spirit Mantle, or I don't know which other stuff. But if I take here Land and Repeal, I can play around the Rancor. But then I don't have Scapeshift to win. So I would take for sure Scapeshift. Maybe I wanna take. Is a Charm now? That doesn't. Makes sense, he has 5 lands. He can play with Wooded Foothills Dryad Arbor, but that doesn't change my clock since I'm at 5. Yeah, I think I will take land and Scapeshift here. Yeah, which lands? I don't think it makes difference. I'll take a Steam Vance here. Okay, my opponent fetch up for Dryad Arbor. And hope he doesn't draw Remandier. Sorry, Rancor. 1 mana, Bur Renton. Renton does nothing, right? Yeah, okay, so win. Okay. I'll just claim this before attackers. I don't know what can happen. So let's be sure I counter the right thing here. Sorry, counter I target. Spirit Mantle, right? Yes. We gains 4, but by the way. Does this change anything? I hadn't done the math, but It's 27 plus 8, no, it's 35. Yeah. So we are still able to win. Block. Suck. Take a forced. Then f6. So we have 8 lands and these 20. He didn't gain life because we suck. Yes, I forgot about that. Well, I guess I will just play Scapeshift here and win the game, right? I'll just play this first to make sure. I'm very sure it can't. Yeah. Yeah, I'm very sure it can't. Gain life with the Barrenton. Sorry, prevent damage with the Barrenton, so. I just play this first to. I don't know. And we did it. Unless I misclick something here. Okay, so I have to sacrifice my lands. Go get 6 mountains and 2 Valakuts. F6, see a bunch of no's, yeah, then the usual thing. So what's the matchup against green white aura? I think the matchup is good, you just can't interact. Okay, so let's see in the next round. See you in the next round.